Who drafted Nathan Shepard? Shepard was the sixth defensive tackle drafted in 2018 and became only the third player to be drafted in the history of Fort Hays State. He became the first player to be drafted from Fort Hays State since Frankie Neal was drafted by the Green Bay Packers in the third round, 71st overall, of the 1987 NFL Draft. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.